everything that he learns from the show, he continues to teach others about it as well. And then his Christmas wish this year was to meet Donald Stratton, one of the survivors from the Arizona.
That's Donald Stratton, and that's me.
He got to meet his hero, finally face-to-face in person in Washington, D.C.
I'm not going to see you, buddy.
It kind of touches my heart to know that he cares and has that much.